Good morning, friends, and once again welcome from sharestudingschool.com. Today is 2nd January 2020. Before I proceed for Nifty's analysis, I'll just like to remind you about our seminar today. We will be conducting seminar in Dadar, that is in LJ Training Center, which is behind Lazri Sari Showroom. This will be 2823rd seminar. So those who are interested can come, and it's a free program, it's a walk-in program. A few basic concepts of market we are going to clear. Technically, this objective of this seminar is to show you our trading system and our methods which we use for achieving your financial objectives. So actually this program will be designed to how to develop that objective and your financial objective, and how to take help of this market to achieve those financial goals within current year. So for 2020, those who are attending this seminar will be able to develop and design their financial goal for this 2020. And certainly with the technical and fundamental analysis, we are going to achieve that objective, and how it can be done, that's what we are going to cover in this today's seminar. So requesting you to attend, those who are interested, and it's first come first basis. So thank you very much, friends, for this support, and those who are actually following our channel every day. Now Nifty's analysis, if you look at daily chart first, I'll just quickly take you through the daily chart. Day before yesterday was a bearish day, rather the last 3 days are bearish days if you look it on a prima facie. Then opening and closing in that ratio, all 3 days are bearish. However, these two bars, which is actually 30th and yesterday's bar, looks bullish because closing vis-a-vis previous bar is higher. So though it is a bearish day, but the close, which is higher than the previous day, so that shows a confusion that market opens with a gap, but that it doesn't sustain, and in uske baad ye niche aa jata hai, but previous din ke close ke bhi niche close ho nahi pata hai. So bears are not sure, however bulls are also confused in this pattern. Though the if you look at a chart, it is higher highs and higher lows, because if you look at this was a swing low. This swing low is higher than this low, and then next low is higher than the previous low, then this low is higher than the previous low, and the current low is even higher than the previous low. However, current high is almost equal than the previous high, so it's almost about to form a double top pattern. If you look at this pattern, then it can form a double top if at all it crosses this low, that is 12,100. So agar market 12,100 ke niche close hota hai, to ye jo pattern create hoga, ye double top pattern create hoga, to yahan se bearishness hum expect kar sakenge. So 12,100 ye kafi crucial level hai, iske niche market close nahi hona chahiye. Agar bullish ho to 12,100 ye aapke liye kafi important level rahegi. Now coming to intraday analysis, yesterday we have plotted this trend line, and today also we will have to follow this, because market though opened below this trend line and then retested this resistance at this trend line, and after testing resistance it remained throughout day below that trend line. Now today again it may try and trace this trend line. So resistance at this trend line is obvious. Unless market crosses this trend line north, do not think of going long. If you're finding it difficult to plot this trend line, then obviously there will be a simple method by which we can understand, that is your in hourly chart you'll have to take 20 EMA as a base and let market cross above 20 EMA, and hourly chart should close above this 20 EMA, then only we will say that trend line is breached north. So below 12,167, which is a kafi crucial level hai, aur yahan pe aap dekh rahe 100 ke EMA ka zabardast support early chart mein diya hai. So hum log ye dekhenge ki 12,150 ye kafi crucial level pakadta hai, maine usko round figure karne ki koshish kari. So 12,150 ke niche market agar jata hai intraday mein, to ye fir bearish hoga, fir 12,100 ke taraf ye aaram se jayega. Lekin agar 12,150 ke upar intact है, तो ऊपर 12,200 का जो यहाँ पे ये क्लस्टर दिखता है 100 और 50 और 20 EMA का, ये क्लस्टर 12,206 के आसपास है, सो 12,200 के ऊपर अगर मार्केट चला जाता है तो बुलिश है, 12,150 के नीचे चला जाता है तो बेरिश है, बीच में कंसोलिडेशन है। सो ये हमारे लिए ट्रेडिंग स्ट्रेटेजी बन गई है, हम लोग 12,200 के बाद लॉन्ग करेंगे, फिर उस टाइम पे 12,150 का स्टॉप लॉस लगाएंगे। अगर 12,150 के नीचे जाता है तो फिर हम उसको 150 के नीचे सस्टेन होने के बाद शॉर्ट सेल करेंगे, उस केस में 12,200 का स्टॉप लॉस लगाएंगे, फिर नीचे का टारगेट हम रखेंगे 12,125 और 12,100। तो ये हमारी स्ट्रेटेजी है, अगर ऊपर क्रॉस करता है 12,200 के बाद तो लॉन्ग करेंगे और उसके बाद फिर अगले जो टारगेट होंगे वो मेरे ख्याल से ट्रेल करने पड़ेंगे 20 EMA का स्टॉप लॉस लगा के, फिर हम लोग उसके नीचे क्लोज होने पे एग्जिट करेंगे। सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फ्रेंड्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, वंस अगेन रिमाइंडिंग अबाउट टुडे सेमिनार, दोज इंटरेस्टेड प्लीज कम एंड अटेंड आवर सेमिनार, इट्स अ फ्री प्रोग्राम। थैंक यू वेरी मच, गुड डे।